come again, bringing ruin, turning hope to despair, and victory to death.
Begone, foul Dwimmerlake, Lord of Carrion. Leave the dead in peace.
Come not between the Nazgul and his prey, or he will slay thee in turn.
Do what you will. I will hinder it if I may.
Hinder me? Thou fool! Dost thou not know the prophecy? No living man may hinder me.
But no living man am I. You look upon a woman. Eowyn am I. You stand between me and my lord and kin. Begone, for living or dark undead, I will smite you if you touch him.
A woman? Eowyn?
Tis Lord Theoden's niece. She wanted to ride with us, but he forbade. She disguised as a knight and she came hither.
A foul and putrid wind. How does she bear the stench of it?
Strong she is, and brave. I must to her aid.
It's empty!
Uncle, I have avenged thee!